Green, green, green.
Come on.
Car on your right. You got one on your right. You're too wide there. Three wide, you're on the left. Hold your line. Car on your right. You're too wide there. Clear on the right. Still there. Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
You can pick inside if you want to.
One on your left. Keep right there. Stay right. All clear, all clear.
Chicken.
You got one on your left.
I didn't want to scratch the new paintwork.
Stay right. Clear on the left. On your left. Still there. Still there. All clear, all clear.
Thank you.
Thank you.
on, Kev, I'll let you go.
You hit it when your phone rings, and all you can do is think about what the heck was that ring for?
I think you should stop and answer it.
Oh, poor Adam, I just about... Picking that little flash going into turn one is not a good idea. Sorry about that. Almost won't touch it again.
Anyone been burned yet?
I got him. Bad years, we've got to slow down.
Okay then.
I like the trap.
I don't know what happened there, Clyde.
I'm just losing my concentration.
I was busy giggling at the one that went off on the right.
I think
that might have been my problem.
Good job, man. You're up to fifth. On your left. Clear on the left.
I'm fishing right at him.
It's gonna be ugly if I stay on track there, so I just ran off.
I did give you a room.
Oh, yeah. I just wanted you to be able to make it work without hitting you.
I wouldn't worry, mate. I'm usually the target anyway.
You're fourth place.
I don't want to make you the target in the first race or run, though. He's just it.
I'm not too good at this turning right, Lark.
I'm right there with you. I just happen to be slightly good at this track.
Very sorry.
Go on, I'll stay right.
I think that was you, Brady. I'm very sorry.
Sorry, I have no problem. It's good to have Danny from this.
Just couldn't quite squeeze through there. I couldn't hold it left.
Having a custom setup here that rotates a little bit more.
Car when you get to get one and correct it.
Yeah, they are if you catch it.
Well, I guess you caught it because you're ahead of me.
Yeah, that was one of them. Yeah, I got it, no problems. Oh shit, no I haven't.
Car on your left.
Okay, mate.
Apologies for missing the start.
All clear, all clear. That car is a lap down.
Actually missing quite a good race.
Car on your right. Clear on the right. You're in third place.
Bloody silly one off track things.
Yeah, I've just picked up one going wide in turn one.
Oh my man, I think it's the same as that.
Sorry, man, my mistake.
Okay, mate, no worries.
It's 8 o'clock for the oval race.
Yes.
We have plenty of time to get this car resprayed.
Well, you had a good run, I was going to give it to you.
You damage it, you pay for it.
I think it's going to need more than tea cut. Ooh, big accident.
Thank you, Mark.
There, well, I saw cars and smoke and all sorts, all over the place.
There's your answer.
Yeah, I think you could be right. He's got no patience at all. If he was just to wait sometimes and think.
Cheers, Mark, I can't hear you.
happened to you, Jace?
It all got a little tight between me and Adam going into the chicane, and we both ended up getting a slowdown.
Ah.
That bloke with the PS3 controller, I'm slowly catching him. Oh, Christ, is he quick.
Well, I don't know what I'm going to buy next week then.
Well, I'm knocking out 125s and catching maybe half a second a lap. It's all in the rumble, isn't it?
I think I'm really going to enjoy this season.
Yeah, that's a great fun testing around Zelda so far.
Like, rubbed doors with a few people, whack Burton a couple of times, and this thing's bulletproof. It's anything else, it's broken.
First three within half a second.
Bulletproof and stable. Means I've got half a chance then.
We haven't tried it on an oval yet, that'll be interesting to see how it reacts to that.
It's fine at Texas, it's like a super speedway.
Oh, I think road courses, the mid-pack is
going to
be awesome.
Yep.
You got one on your left.
I will stretch out
the right
bump through.
Stay right. Next car is the leader. Keep right there.
Thank you, Joe. No problem, mate.
It must be good, because I'm even managing to talk. Normally I have to go silent in a road race. Palmer bloke behind me because I know how much it upsets
him.
I've just been watching the times, and it seems to be the more you talk, the further away you pull. So go back to being silent so I can close the gap up.
Right, I'll do a quick test on there then.
It's a different version in the league race.
Classic boot.
I don't know, it's on the schedule.
You should know these things, Clyde.
Yeah, I know I should.
Alright man, that car is a lap down.
I have been at work all weekend, so I don't know anything at the moment.
No, that's fair enough. Right, that's my paint upload. It's training paint.
Anyone know how long's left?
4 minutes.
About 4 minutes.
Thanks, Steve.
4 minutes.
Guys, you can pass me on the inside and straight. You can pass me. I know you're there, Mr. Bird. Pass me on the inside.
Budu si chtít jít umýt hlavu, jo? White flag. Good race, Sean.
Check your flag this time by.
You too, Ben, Adam. That was a great run, guy.
Great job, driver.
Good race, Richard.
Gotta abandon it once at the door, bitch.
Well done, Sean.
Thank you, Paul. I agree, Adam. That was a lot of fun with everybody.
Good they say you cut the court. You have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Slow down that way you get those extra heat.
When the oval session starts at 8 o'clock, is that a...